Now you are learning about how to import object and how to import texture in our ZBrush. Let's go. Click on import. Go to object file. Insert user and click and drag drop. Okay, and when you add texture, then go to texture or click import texture and then import element texture. Use a texture import and